Yo, what's up guys, and welcome to this new video. Today we have a kind of special video, but before we start this video, please drop a like, subscribe, because this is quite a special video, because I'm gonna share my tips with you, so, yeah. Okay guys, the first thing I want to talk about is live streaming. Imagine you do a 24/7 live stream. That means that, you know, just, if you search live, how longer you stream, how higher it's gonna be in the rank. So yeah, many people are gonna click on that video, especially if you do it with content where people search for. So Fortnite, Minecraft, okay, no, Fortnite is a bit dead, but Minecraft, and yeah, actually that's it. The second thing I want to talk about is if you make a 10 minutes long video, yeah, and at the beginning of the video, you ask things like, you say things like, watch till the end, because this is a very special video. Or you say things like, oh, I hit a gift card somewhere in the video, watch till the end to find the gift card. Okay, imagine you scrolling to the comment section of a popular YouTuber and he just uploaded a video. You see all these channels that commented something. So what I recommend doing is go to the channel, subscribe, turn on the bell notification. So every time they upload a video, you can say things like, hey, nice video, great video, mind checking out my video, things like that. But now I want to go back to what I said earlier. I just said you have to say things like watch to the end. So imagine one person watch your 10 minutes video till the end. You already have 10 minutes for free. So 6 people equals 1 hour of watch time. So if you have 60 people, that will mean 10 hours of watch time. So 600 people means 100 hours. So 6,000, yeah? Imagine your video get 6,000 views and all those people watch till the end of your 10 minutes video. That would mean 1,000 hours, yeah? So imagine you get a viral video of 100,000 views, yeah? And it is a 10 minute video and almost all the people watch till the end. Yeah, that will mean that you have, I don't know, like, but what you do already know is that it is far above 4,000 watch hours. But guys, this was the video. I hope you enjoyed it. Like and subscribe, and then I see you guys later.